Nobody really making a real effort to get the rebound, and the Suns just outworking them right now. Suns take the timeout with 8:20.